Alright, so we are here in another town, small town of Zacatecas. For those of you who are outside Zacatecas and miss this place, or those of you who have parents who are from here but they don't want to bring you over here because they can't for legal reasons, this town is called Palmira. It's okay, the south of Zacatecas, near the highway that goes to Aguascalientes. You can see it from here. It's a very small town. See what it's like. It's kind of windy today, so it might be a little noisy on the camera. So this Palmira. That's where I'm going. I'm going to Guadalupe, which is 21 kilometers away from here. A couple more miles, not a couple, like 8 or 9. Look at those nice trees. That's a school. Maybe that's why your parents would want to bring you here, bring you back. It's a primary school. And the first house. Let's see if we can go into the town. The soccer field is over there. It's behind those trees. I'm gonna go on into the. There's a little church. This is where I need to go. This is a town, this is a church. Hola. I think that's it. I have no idea where I'm going now. That was the town of Palmira. I wasn't gonna talk in front of everybody here. I feel embarrassed. I guess it's just somebody's house. It's really dangerous to be looking. Alright, so I'm going back. And that's Palmira for you. There's a church. Can't see it, I don't see it anymore. Gotta go.